For Wu Yo and her colleagues, this is the first chance to see all of their hard work in lights.
整个灯光秀大概经历了一年多的工作，我们现在马上就要登船去看它，所以内心里面还是很激动。现在排队的游客也还挺多的。
Throughout October, the light show will take place every night. Thousands will come to Wuhan to watch, and those that can't travel can watch the show online.
应该是目前那个全中国最设计范围面积最大，然后建筑楼宇最多的一个灯光秀，建筑大约有千余栋，然后涉及到两座山，还有七座桥体。
And of course, Wuhan's famous bridge takes center stage. The city's proud history and technological future captured in lights.